mean, she needs help mowing her lawn, I'll do it, but I kind of feel like her son should help. He's gonna sit on the porch and watch me do it. Like, it's a 45-year-old man, able-bodied, and I'm mowing his lawn. It just feels weird.
Don't get me started.
Oh, really? I kind of want to know.